Hello everyone. I think the title explains enough, but this idea comes from the movie Pitch Perfect, and I really wanted to do that with the Haikyuu boys. I had a lot of fun making this, so I really hope you enjoy. Since there are a lot of songs used, please see the description box below for all the credits. I do not own any of the materials used. Now let's go. Hello, hello. What? How? Tarushima? Spider-Man. Tarushima, what are you doing here? How did you enter this chat? I don't even have your number. My beloved Karasuno Volley Cherries. Hey, don't ignore, you are hereby invited to the following grapchat. I can guarantee you, it will be fun. Absolutely not. We have practice tomorrow and I'm not gonna bark 11 lazy asses around. You captain are no fun. Hello, hello, what's the news? Guess I don't have to be afraid of a boring night. What's the grapchat for? Hinitabog, calm down. Why are you all awake? Everyone go back to sleep right now. Listen to Daichi. It's sucky, not now. None of you are really enthusiastic. Okay, I understand. I'll just say Karasuno lost, because they rather go to sleep then. What? I don't want to lose. Says the one who loses every day. That does not make me want to lose more. Tarushima, please. Yeah, I understand, no worries. TSK, how the crows have fallen. Tarushima, what kind of contest is this? You don't need to know that. You already said you want to sleep. I understand, so I'll leave you to each other. Good night. NOOOO. GRR. Fine. Daichi. Nobody is going to call us fallen crows anymore.
Karasuno, fight!
See you there. What the hell? We don't even know what is going on there. Maybe he wants to know who has the biggest dick. Ain't no shit. Karasuno entered the chat. Nekoma entered the chat. Seijoh entered the chat. Shiratorizawa entered the chat. Fukurodani entered the chat. Did I do this right, Tendal? Am I in the chat now? Yes, Wakatoshi. You did very well. Thank you, Tendal. Wow, many people. Lev. Hinata. Shoyo. Kenma. Oh no, children. What did you say about my children, you fucking whore? Kenma and Lev are my children. I don't fucking care. Now, now, no killing. Yet. Well, hello, my lovely people. Shut up, Shitakura. Kajima, do you see how many people there are in this chat? Yes, you idiot, because I'm in the same chat. Sigh. No, I am. Sad face. What are we doing here anyway? I'm still typing, you little shit, don't be impatient. I knew this was a bad idea. This was your idea. This is awesome. You wanna fight, shitter boy? Bring it on, farmer. I didn't say anything. You shouldn't respond to farmer Wakatoshi-kun. Why not? Because they don't mean that in a nice way. Oh. Tarushima, love, hurry up. Okay, so. Lawkor and I had a sleepover, and we watched the most incredible movie ever. Pitch Perfect. Whoop. Amazing. I ate my twin in the womb. Shocker. Get your head out of your ass, it's not a hat. Acca-scuse me? Acca-believe it. Why am I not surprised the simpletons know it? It's sucky, we watched it together last week. Someone is trying to keep his image. What image? Anyway, we are going to do that now. What? Horizontal running? Mr. Refreshing, you're my new favorite. Thanks. Tarushima. Go on. No, not horizontal running. But the riff-off between the teams. Karasuno vs Nekoma vs Seijoh vs Fukurodani vs Shiratorizawa. I have made a list of topics. Each team can choose one random topic to sing songs about. You have to match the word of someone else's song when you take the stage. Fail to do this, you're out and you lose. What's the price? Eternal riff-off bragging rights. That doesn't seem very motivating. On the contrary. Because this is his only chance of beating Shiratorizawa in a match. Haikyuu, you should have come to know. Shita boy, you're gonna get pitch slapped so hard that your man boobs are gonna cave. Let's do this. So just to make everything clear, we will start with a warm-up round. Nobody will be kicked out, but that does not mean that you can go easy on each other. I want to see the blood flowing. This is so not gonna end well. Akashi, what are you saying? I will beat everyone here, and then I'll be the best. Shobakuto-san. Semi. Dot dot dot. Pick a number between 1 and 10. Why? To choose a topic. But I do not know the topics. Just do it. Easy tiger. 3. Cute his own number. Shut it. And the topic will be. We're awesome. Question mark. I think that is the topic. Tenda, do we have to sing about how awesome we are? You're very smart, Wakatoshi-kun. Thanks. So who will start? Tarashima. I'm honored.
You ready? Let's go!
Oi, Corner, you little shit. What the fuck is this song? At least choose something awesome. Just help me out here. You're a bunch of emmers. I mean, you're welcome. It's called a good taste in music. Well, except Oikora. Yes, what the fuck was that song? That song is my jam. His lady jam. Bad Kenma. Well. It's better if you just shut up, Oikora, and come to Shiratorizawa. We can teach you good music. Shut up. That was awesome. You were all great. But who will decide who loses? It's pretty obvious if you don't follow the rules. But now no one failed to follow them. But no one loses because it's a warm-up, geez. Also, now you all randomly stopped, but we don't stop until someone made a mistake, failed to sing, or if I stop you. So I want more. So now it's punching time. Yes. Akashi, pick a number between 1 and 10. Make it a good one, Akashi. Bakuto-san, I do not know the topics. Come on, Akashi-san. Alright, 4. Because that's my number. Or. Cute. It was entirely coincidental. I don't believe that for a second. No, I have a secret relationship with him, I with Chan loudly crying. What? What? Me too. Same here. Oh no. Akashi. Are you leaving me? Of course not, Bakuto-san. What y'all talking about? Akashi is my man. Noya. Akashi, I'm sorry that I'm not enough for you, and that I yell too much, and that I always eat your food, and that I tickle your wake every morning, and that I ruin your sets, and that I put gel on your pillow, and that I distract you when you are studying, and that I get so easily distracted when you tell me something, and that I'm a loser, and that I'm so ugly, and that I could never be a good husband to you, and about that one time I sneezed on your food and that you got sick when I got the flu. Hoot keeps typing. Way to go, guys, thank you. You're welcome, Hottie. Nishinoya. Bakuto-san. Hoot stops typing. Shocked. He yelled. He used caps lock. Same thing. I'm not in love with any of them, because I'm in love with you. I don't even know two of them. Ouch. Dear Mrs. Ohira and Iwaizumi, I regret to inform you that your relationship has been cancelled. There couldn't have been a better way to introduce the next topic. What the fuck, you bitch, is my relationship a joke to you? No, but you can start and sing to your love. Why me? You said it's a team effort. And that it is. Your team can back you up. What are we, side characters? Welcome to the club. Hello. Didn't we also have a bunch of those? Where is Ain't No Shitter? Fuck off. Bottoms, this is your challenge. Sing your hearts out to your tops. Wait, you expect us to sexually expose ourselves here? As if we would think you were on top of Lev. They do have a point. I'll shut my mouth now.
Very good idea.
Akashi, let's go. Don't worry, most of the time the music starts itself. Akashi, I know Bakuto-san. It's my turn to say something to you.
Take a breath, rest your head, close your eyes, you are right. Just lay down to my side. Do you feel my heat on your skin? Take off your clothes, blow up the fire. Don't be so shy, you're right, you're right. Take off my clothes. Whoa.
Keep it in your pants, Tsukishima.
Taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my ride. I die for you, that's easy to say. We have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room.
Oikora, that's enough. What? Go on. My ears. Can somebody please kill me? Gladly. Inoshita, he asked for it. Terashi? I'm sorry, Oiki. But this was too much. You just recruited all of us. But I like the song. But we don't. Poor Grand King. Don't ever say that again. I'm sorry. Excuse me, but you don't have to shout. You are cut off. Whom? There it is. Acca-awkward. Please let me know if a part 2 is wanted. I kind of want to make it, but it is a lot of editing, and I'm a really good student that drops every assignment for YouTube. Have a lovely day, and if you made it to the end, thank you for watching.